took us 2.5 hours to get from London St Pancras to Paris. The boys gone off to look for the Tyro Star, and it's a completely different vibe here. I can't say I like it. So I'm going to make this very, very short. It's very, very busy, and it just hasn't got a very safe vibe to it. So you're best just coming in, getting out as soon as you can. So that's what I'm doing. Au revoir. So hot, there were so many people all crammed into one little space trying to get through passport control. It was a nightmare. Anyway, we're now on Eurostar.
Mesdames, Messieurs, bonjour et bienvenue à bord de cet Eurostar, service sans arrêt à destination de Londres, St Pancras. Je m'appelle Miguel et avec mon collègue Nance, nous sommes aujourd'hui vos chefs de bord. Nous allons passer dans le train, donc n'hésitez pas à nous poser vos questions concernant notre voyage. Les cafés métropoles en voiture 6 et 13 sont dès à présent à votre disposition. Et nos collègues Jeanne et Lilavette seront ravis de vous y accueillir. Nous vous souhaitons un très bon voyage à bord des Eurostar. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome on board this Eurostar service non-stop to London St Pancras. My name is Miguel, and along with my colleague Nan, we are your train managers this afternoon. We will shortly be passing through the train. So please don't hesitate to ask us any questions regarding the journey. The cabin metropole for 6 and 13 is now open, and our colleagues Jeanne and Elizabeth are looking forward to helping you there. We wish you a very pleasant journey.